This is Grand Captain in my dorm room at college, and this is just a quick video to let you guys know that I am going to be starting posting writing tips again from my classes and just from life in general. And then my theory is that I'll post a tip, I'll write a response to it, post it on my blog, and then you guys could write a response to it and respond, show me on my blog like where your writing is, and we can all go look at each other's stuff. Also, I have two fantasy novels that I've been writing that I'm in the process of wanting to pitch, but in all honesty, I'm just stuck as to which one to pitch. So I wanted to post little snippets of both on my blog. There's actually some of the first one on my blog already. And then I would really appreciate if you guys could go to my blog and just tell me which one you prefer as a story. Like, you don't have to, if you want, you can go into detail as to why you think like that one has a better chance, but I really just want to know which one you respond to more as a story, if you're just a reader reading a story. So yeah, that's it for this video. I'm sorry it's been so long. I've had a really hectic year. I've been in England, been traveling all over Europe, which has been amazing. I've got to spend time with my family in Leeds, and now I'm back in the States, North Carolina, at school, and it's great, but it's just taken me a little bit to adjust to the college life again, into the triad that Warren Wilson does. But I'm back now, and I'm hoping to post videos at least once a month with writing tips. And please, please do go check out my blog, gracehatton.wordpress.com, so that you can read the posts I'm going to be posting, and you can tell me which one you like, because otherwise I don't know, and I'll be conflicted inside forever. I really do appreciate your help. So I look forward to hearing from you. To see your comments. Thank you for watching this quick little video, and I will see you around.
The sun is rising and the day is here.